ancient times, ceramic and glass technology has been associated with every part of human life. So by this documentary, we will try to explore some of these interesting facts.
These ceramic materials are essentially characterized by predominantly ionic bonding characteristic with certain covalent component present as well. The spectrum is very, very wide. Broadly, we divide them into two parts. One is the structural ceramics, where the mechanical properties are of interest. On the other hand, the functional ceramics.
So here in our lab, we have a display of some of the important inventions in ceramic industry. We have refractories, armor tiles, space shuttle tile, alumina ceramic foam, and whatnot.
The oldest example of engineering material that mankind could ever lay hand to and make use of actually was ceramic, the clay and the stones.
Before making any pottery article, first the clay soils are collected from this type of land, and the clay soils stays in the 5 to 15 feet layer inside the earth crust. After collecting the clay soils from here, these clay soils are dumped in a particular place. After that, they are sent for processing. Color plays a vital role in ceramic production. This type of clay soils are collected from some specific hill areas of India, and after that, it is naturally processed to get a particular color.
This is the raw product, and this is the color product.
We all know that pure water can be stored in this type of polymer containers, but ceramic or pottery containers can also be used for storing pure water. The benefit for this is the water remains cold in this, and another thing is that this type of porosity in the ceramic or earthen pot does not support the bacterial growth inside the water. In India, we say that Atithi Deva Bhava, that means guest is our god, and Indian people welcome their guest by a cup of tea. And I have also given a cup of tea here. And this cup is also made up of ceramics.
Ceramics are not limited to potteries only. In fact, they have proved to be the golden key to unlock the treasure box of social impact.
Currently, human society is faced with several technological challenges. One is the shortage of energy, more efficient use of energy. Water technology, purification and reuse of water. And healthcare. In all these technologies, ceramics is playing a very, very important role.
When a spacecraft re-enters the Earth's atmosphere, it experiences very, very high temperatures and very, very high speeds. Temperature exceeding 1200 degrees centigrade and speeds exceeding around 10 Mach. So which actually imposes a very, very severe condition on the material which actually incurs this particular condition. So that's where the ceramics called, special class of ceramics called ultra high temperature ceramic, they come to our rescue by avoiding the hot spots and which can withstand the heat and the rigor of this re-entry. And they include generally hafnium diboride, zirconium diboride, tantalum carbide or even carbon-based ceramics. These ultra-temperature ceramics can be very easily processed in a special technique called spark plasma sintering, which utilizes a very, very rapid way of sintering these particular materials much, much below their melting point.
Ceramic plays a very important role in a country's defense. Army vehicle, armor materials and missiles, everywhere ceramics are used.
Ceramics can be used from plasters to hip and knee joint replacements.
This is the patient-specific femoral head prototypes, which are essentially made of zirconia, tuff, and alumina. And also, we are trying to innovate on the new design concept in the implants and what are the different material considerations, how to make these different materials using 3D printing. And we are doing a lot of biomechanical analysis, trying to see that how stresses will be generated in the new design concept.
There you go. Good, we're done with the, see there's no anterior wall protruding beyond the cup. Ceramic on poly is a good option. Ceramic on ceramic is a better option if you can promise yourself that you will give a perfect position of the cup.
When we grow bacteria on a magneto-active substrates, for example, hydroxyapatite based iron oxide composites, this combination of the growth conditions like magnetic field stimulation and the magneto-active substrates can deactivate the bacterial growth. And the bacterial growth inactivation is something quite interesting. One can apply in various biomedical applications.
Not even a single experiment or research is possible without the use of glass apparatus. So now we are here at the famous glass blowing section of IIT Kanpur. We are privileged to have with us our extremely talented and trained technicians demonstrate the process with expertise. Understanding the vastness of ceramics, although very interesting, can on the other hand prove to be a very tedious job. Don't you agree with me? So let me call Orjok and have a cup of coffee at least. I hope it's not broken. Why I was worrying when I have spent my part on the toughened glass. Thanks to ceramics, they come to our rescue again.
Ceramic industries are one of the major sources of employment. We can see in our background, there are display of various ceramic industry related reports, and it enhances one country's economy.
So now, we should hurry with the submission process. But do you know the hidden links that carry these data worldwide? It's optical fiber made up of high quality silica glass.
Our long-standing dream of bench to bedside research.
The other end of the story is not at all known.
So with this, we cover up our story. Hope we managed to demonstrate why ceramic and glasses are so awesome in the most effective manner possible. Bye bye.